The United States could not care less about human rights nor justice. If this were the case, it would have signed the international conventions and treaties for the protection of human rights. It would not have threatened the investigation mechanisms of the International Criminal Court, nor would it promote the use of torture, nor would it have walked away from the Human Rights Council, and nor would it have separated migrant children from their families, nor put them in cages.